Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm bringing you a brand new tutorial on KlingAI.
Now, most of you know me as the moderator at Suno, but recently I've been getting a ton of requests about how I created those stunning music videos. And let me tell you, the secret sauce is KlingAI. And fun fact, I recently became a moderator there too. If you're into creating music with Suno and want to pair it with cutting-edge AI video magic, KlingAI is the place to be. Quick heads up, this isn't a video about making those music videos. That's coming soon. For those of you who are new to KlingAI, here's a quick intro. KlingAI is an awesome platform where you can create AI-generated videos. Think text-to-image, text-to-video, and even image-to-video. You can tweak camera angles, set durations, draw movement paths, pin static elements, and even extend your footage. But today I'm diving into their latest feature, virtual try-ons. This is where the magic happens. On the left you will see your workbench. Start by choosing a garment and pairing it up with a mannequin of your choice. So let's try one. And voila, here is what it looks like. You can even try it with multiple garments. Now, if you want to use your own mannequin, here are the rules. Keep the file size under 50 MB. Minimum dimensions 512 pixels wide and long. Maximum dimension 4096 pixels. And supported formats are JPEG or PNG. Pro tip, use a solid background for best results. Once you uploaded your mannequin, it will show up in your workbench, ready for testing. Next up, let's try adding a custom garment. Again, make sure it fits the same dimensions as your mannequin. Once it's uploaded, pair it with your mannequin, and there you go. But there's more. Let's explore what you can do next. KlingAI automatically upscales your image to 4K quality, perfect for high-resolution projects. You can set your mannequin and outfit as a reference and type a prompt to create a scene where they appear, like this. If you want to add a missing element like a full arm or extend the frame, you can choose the dimensions and click on Expand Image immediately. And my personal favorite animation, Bring to Life. By default, KlingAI adds the prompt, a model turning around to show the outfit. But you can customize this and the results are stunning. And that's it for this tutorial. I hope this gave you a clear idea on how powerful KlingAI's virtual try-on feature is. Whether you're an artist, designer or retailer, this tool is a game changer. If you found this helpful, hit the like button, subscribe for more tutorials on KlingAI and Suno, and let me know in the comments what you want to see next. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.